As you see, the booster makes the cars go really, really fast. If they're getting slow, the booster makes them go extremely fast.
Okay. Okay, hey, why don't you tell us how you managed to make it go the first time when it wasn't working, and then what happened?
Well, first of all, I was putting like the booster at maximum speed, so it didn't really work. But then Leo told me to put it just at two little noises, and that works a lot better. And it doesn't work perfectly all the time. You know, if it goes too fast, it's going to... You make a mistake in the launcher. The booster is great because the booster can actually stop cars.
Oh yeah.
You get a car stopper and a car booster. Look, it's stopping the car.
That's amazing. No matter how fast it's going, it'll stop at the booster.
Look. What do you mean? What did you say?
No matter how fast it's going, it'll stop at the booster.
Yeah, or it will bounce on it.
Depending on whether the booster is on or not.
Yeah, if it's on, it won't stop on the booster.
Right.
So yeah, the booster, let's say that, we're gonna see it in, just in numbers, easy numbers.
Okay.
If the car, just with the launcher, goes at 5, when it comes to the booster, it's gonna go at 30.
Really? It's that much more?
Yeah.
Wow. It's 6 times faster.
At least, look.
Okay.
5? Oh, it was, I forgot to turn it off.
Oh, okay. So I just stopped it.